Alright, so I just got in my new PSC Supra X 37 with SC2 cams. This is probably going to be my indoor bow for the season. I'm going to see which shoots better between this bow and my Shootdown Pro. My Shootdown Pro has been shooting pretty good, so it's going to be hard to beat, but I'm excited to set this up and see how it compares to the Shootdown Pro. Everyone that I talk to absolutely loves it, so I'm excited to see how it shoots. And so I'm going to go over how I set up my bows. This will be a complete bow build from start to finish. And I'm excited to show you guys how I set up my bows. First order of business, I absolutely love the stock strings. I have them on my Shootdown Pro still. But I got a set of bright strings from Wade Smith. And my plan is, you know, just so everything matches. They're white with a dark green serving. So I'm going to throw these on real quick. And then we're going to set up the bow. Alright, so I just finished putting on the new set of strings. Match pretty well. Got the green serving, and then the white strings to match the limbs. Looks pretty nice. All right, so now I'm gonna throw everything on, so the sight, the rest, all the stabilizer mounts, and any other accessories. And then I'm gonna go ahead and tie the D-loop. And then as soon as I tie the D-loop and the knocking points, I'm gonna go ahead and throw it in the draw board. To check the timing, and after that, I'm gonna shoot it through paper, get everything tuned, and then I think it'll be ready to shoot. I might be missing a step, but I'll definitely cover it in this video if I am.
Shut up and sit down.
So I have my bow square through the burger bun hole. So I'm gonna set the D-loop right here. So I typically run mine, here, let me get this focused real quick. So I typically run my D-loop about an eighth of an inch high. I'm just going off of what I did for my Shootdown Pro. Since they're the same cams and similar ATA, I'm gonna just go off of what I know works with the Shootdown Pro and see if it's similar. So I'm gonna go off of this bottom zero mark, and I'm gonna go in between the quarter mark and the zero, and that's the eighth of an inch, that big line there. And I'm gonna mark with a Sharpie where that line is. Then I'm gonna tie a knock point above and below it, and then tie in my D-loop. it set up. I'm in the car now. I'm gonna head over to the boat club. I'm gonna go get it sighted in. I'm gonna shoot a couple rounds with it and see how it does. See how it compares to my Shootdown Pro, which has been shooting great for me. Obviously, I'm gonna pick the bow that shoots the best, but so far, the initial impressions of shooting it are pretty good. And I'm excited to see what this bow can do.